We'll do it all, everything on our own. We don't need anything or if I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? I don't quite know. If I lay here,
my name is Michael Yates. As today's authorized married celebrant, I very warmly welcome you to the wedding of Li Sheng Ma and Minchi Lin, known to their friends as Mac and Keith. Okay, everybody seated? Yes. Okay. Mac and Keith, you share today the joy of a deep commitment and personal trust. You are giving each other the most precious gift of love. Treasure it and help it to grow with all the honesty that you showed each other from the beginning. You are sharing something rare and special. Always be truthful and really listen to each other so that you can understand what the other is thinking and intending. Inspire each other to achieve by sharing what you have accomplished. Often say to each other, I love you, so that you will remain close. Remember to laugh a lot too, even when you are angry. After all, you are each other's best friend. Stand together and support each other always. Be content in mind and spirit and make each day fulfill your dreams. And as your authorized celebrant today, I remind you of the binding nature and the solemn nature of the relationship that you are about to enter. For according to Australian law, marriage is the union of a man and a woman to the exclusion of all others voluntarily entered into for life. We will now listen to Wen as he reads this I promise from the heart, author unknown.
When you need a friend, I will be there. When you need to talk, I will listen. And when you lose your way, I will bring you safely home. When the world seems hard and cold, the warmth of my love will surround you. And if you ever feel hopeless, I will reach deep into my soul and seek inspiration for you. When you are tired and weary, I will be your strength. And I will come to you gladly and give my love to you freely. I will stand beside you every day and support you in every way. And I will always love you truly and deeply. This I promise from my heart.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Okay. So, would Mr. Ma please stand? Okay. As Li Sheng's father, do you happily give her into the ongoing care of Mingqi while offering them your love and support as they share their lives as husband and wife? Do you? Thank you. Okay, so Mac, do you take Keith as your lawful husband and lifelong partner? Will you constantly try to be aware of your relationship with him, strive to communicate with him, be sensitive to his needs, and enjoy his success and happiness through all the years ahead? Do you?
Yes, I do.
Wonderful. Keith, Do you take Mac as your lawful wife and lifelong partner? Will you constantly try to be aware of your relationship with her, strive to communicate with her, be sensitive to her needs, and enjoy her success and happiness through all the years ahead, will you? Wonderful. Now, with everyone here as your witnesses, I ask you to join hands and make your vows to each other. Now, Keith first one.
I call on everyone to witness today.
To witness today.
And I, Minxi Lin.
And I, Minxi Lin.
Take you.
Take you.
Lisheng Ma.
Lisheng Ma.
As my wedded wife.
Listen.
As my
wedded wife.
Lover. And best friend. The one I freely choose.
The one I really choose
to live with,
love,
and dream. I promise to love you,
cherish,
and respect you,
all our love together.
I call on everyone
to witness today that I meet Shen Ma,
take you
Minxi Lin
as my wedded husband,
the one I really choose
to live with,
laugh,
and dream with. I promise love you. Cherish
and respect you.
All our lives together.
So can we have the rings, please?
Iris. Okay.
Now Keith, Mac, take Keith's ring. Mac first.
And repeat after me as you place it on his finger.
Yeah.
Keith, I place this ring
on your finger
with the love
that is never ending,
just like the circle of the ring, wear it with love
and faith
as a reminder
of my love for you.
Wonderful. Is that right on? Okay, now Mac. Keith, you take Mac's ring. Okay. And putting it on her little, this one here, the fourth, yeah? The one there?
Yeah.
Okay, repeat. And Mac, wear this ring.
Wear this ring.
And the world will know.
And the world will know.
I am yours.
And you are mine.
Okay, but press it on. Well done. All the way. That's it. Get further. Excellent. Okay. So where's that reading go? Have you still got that reading or did you give it back to me?
I think that's the one.
Okay, so Louise.
Louise
will now read for us today, adapted from Bertrand Russell.
Today you marry your best friend, the one you have laughed with and cried with, the one you have learned from and shared with, the one you have chosen to support, encourage and give yourself to through all the days given you to share. Today you marry the one you love.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Louise. That was lovely. Mac and Keith, may your hearts and spirits Be an open door through which you happily invite each other to pass. May you be a home to each other, where each one feels totally relaxed and secure. And may the other's heart be the place that you set out from and return to each day. And as you have promised to share your lives and to love each other according to your vows, it gives me great pleasure to declare you husband and wife.
Keith, may now kiss your beautiful bride. Okay, lift up and say
goodbye. Oh, c'est ça, non, c'est ça, non.
Just forget the world.